Good day, dear viewers. I am Saranya Lakshmi from UMK Delhi. I am going to introduce breed of roommates. Okay, let me share some facts about Belgian Blue Bull. Belgian Blue is a large animal. Its origin from Belgium. Weight is 1,100 to 1,250 kilogram. Color white, blue, brown, and black. Apart from that, it has a strong leg and heavy muzzle. Why it has a double muzzle leg? Because of absence of genetic mutation, which is myostatic gene. How the absence of genetic mutations occur? First, myostatic is the protein inhibits muscle development. Second, the phenotype develops the condition hyperplasia. Okay, the meaning of the hyperplasia is develop the characteristics of excess number of muscle.
Belgian Blue Bull, actually it's Arab. It is the characteristics of Belgian Blue, origin from Belgium. It's a heavy muscle, weight versus its weight. Range is 1,100 and 1,250. Large size of animal, strong leg and walk easily. And the color is white, blue, brown and black. Weight of big cancer and a big maturing. Okay, this is a double. This bull is a double muscle. It's an absence of genetic mutation, which is a myostatic gene. Which is a certain length of a protein regulation muscle group and phenotype develops conditions hyperplasia. Hyperplasia means it develops characteristics of excess number of muscles. Okay, double muscle is a healthy or not, meat is good or not. It's actually yes, because more meat and less fat is a higher carcass yield and does not come with a new problem of cancer. Meat healthy because the initial illness fine muscles, fiber and cook more quickly, use lower temperature.
Thank you, Sarah, for making me aware. The rest you just have to grasp my attention for 1 minute. 1 minute, I have to. Please stay
quiet. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you.